That's not right.
Yeah.
Hey, we were worried. We thought you were like a drive-through metal crowd, and you were like lazy. But apparently, you're crazy. We like that. All right. Did you want us to supersize it? I'll make you a meal deal. I'll tell you what. You gotta do me a favor. If we're gonna do this, you gotta go completely mental. I'm serious. This one, it's like, do you know how the punk rock kids are on the snack rock, you know? You know Agent Orange Julius and Dead Kennedys and leftover Cracker Barrel, you know what I'm talking about. So if we're gonna do this song, it's not even gonna be like a Mac Sabbath song, it's gonna be more like Mac Flan, you know what I mean? Lone Star everywhere. If we can do like a Cinnabon Jovi shape without the Jovi, you know what I mean? And if you can pass me around like one of those badly rolled cigarettes, you know. Like, can we do some clown surfing tonight in Houston? Is that possible? Some creepy clown surfing, how about that? Sorry about that whole creepy clown thing, by the way. That was me. I apologize. Did not mean any harm. Anyway, so we can do that. We'll do one more quick one if you're gonna go wild for me. Make sure this one is safe though, because I'm looking out for you. You're my number one right there. That's right. Alright. Is everyone safe? Timid ones kind of find shelter, and the obnoxious mothers come up to the front. Who will pass me around? Will that work out? Alright. This one's called Pair of Buns. Good night, Houston. Thanks for coming. We'll be right back.
the host is a place to rock.
The merchandise booth is open.
Where they buy food.
Check it out.
It is a
thank you so much. Thank you to all the bands.
Will make you fat. They serve Big Macs. They serve quarter pounders. They will put pounds on you.
Rock and roll, man.